Namaste beautiful souls, I am here in front of you again with a weekly reading. This time the reading is different. You are not going to select any pile, rather we are doing the reading as per your zodiac signs, and I have selected the elements and accordingly I am doing the reading. So this reading is for the water signs, and water signs, that is Cancer, Scorpio and Pisces. We are going to take two cards. Card number one, how should you focus your energies this week? Okay. And the second card, what should you act on this week? Okay. Let us see what message do we have for you from Soul's Journey Oracle. Messages, one message for water signs, Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces. So, the first card that we have taken out was with a question, how should you focus your energies this week? So if you look at this card, you will see that there is a soldier who is riding a horse, and then he is having a wand in his hand. This is the card of victory. Okay, so how should you focus your energies this week? This card is very positive, and it shows that, you know, you have to be in control, because this is a card of winner. So you have to act like a winner, you have to act as if you are already a winner. Okay, you have to be in control, and then success is definitely going to be yours. Nothing can stop you from achieving that. But as it is showing over here, this is the card of reward, success, award, recognition. So go and give your ideas to your boss. Share your good ideas with your boss. You are definitely going to get appreciation over there. Relationship also is going to be good for you. Only thing, be in control, right? That is what the card is saying to you. The next card that we have is that of Seven of Pentacles. And the question was, what should you act on this week? Okay. In this, it is, we are having Seven of Pentacles card. Seven of Pentacles, if you look at this card, you can see a boy who is waiting for, you know, something, like he's standing over there and he's waiting for the seeds to grow. What you need to, like, how, what should you act on this week? So you have to act on your patience, right? Don't be impatient, be patient, and then you can say, wait for the results. Whatever actions you have done till now, whatever things you have done, wait and watch. Stick to your job. Fine, you have to pause and introspect. Do not rush, do not be impatient. If you look at this card, this also told you the same thing. You have to be in control. So once you are in control, you have to be very patient, and you have to wait and watch, because you are going to get good result out of this. The only thing is that don't lose hope and stick to your job. Do not move away from that. Whatever job is there, whatever responsibilities are there, fulfill everything and do not rush. Be patient. Success is going to be yours. And then we have the last card that we have taken as the message from the universe, and it is the card which is of pride. I would like to read the message for you. pride. It says, I love myself and I see myself in everyone. So this card tells you that you need to take time to acknowledge yourself. Who you are, what you are, you have to acknowledge yourself. So as this says, you be in control. As this says, be patient. So while being patient, introspect and respect yourself. Okay. Do not underestimate yourself. Do not, because you know, once when you have to wait and when you are not getting the desired result, probably you may feel you can say that you may feel low, but don't do that. Okay. Celebrate everything, and that is why this card is telling you, you know, you have to take pride. Love yourself. Love yourself the way you are. And even the people around you, love them as they are and celebrate everything. This is what the card is telling you. Okay, so this is it from me, water signs. We will meet again next week. Till that time, bye bye. Take good care of yourself and remember, what goes around comes around. Bye bye. Thank you so much.